It's going to be hard to keep an eye on all the action as things begin to get hectic in the ring.
Will these teams be able to adapt to the rules? Style points won't matter here. The team coming in looking for a knockdown, drag-out fight has the right attitude.
Stop right to the belly. Fighting back with a counter.
Up and down with a jarring back. Suplex up high, down low. Leg drop.
He's got him scouted.
Up and... Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Turning the tables there. Shoulders down to the count.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Spiked with a uranage.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, he's taking a beating. In the chaos of a tornado tag match, it's extra important to look out for each other.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. Oh, the rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Placed into the corner.
Done.
Look! Battering their opponent.
Run right through with the spear.
his agility.
Wow, again, shoulder to the midsection.
Only showing off if it doesn't work.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time.
Agility.
Yeah. Wow, again, shoulder to the midsection.
Only showing off if it doesn't work.
And he's able to. Oh, holy thunder, face breaker.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
The pump. Turn out the lights. The party's over. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my.
Reached on the shoulders.
Oh, feast your eyes.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Climbs back inside.
Knees right to the jaw. Can he put this one?